In Center County this morning, a train smashing into a dump truck, but fortunately, no one was seriously hurt. More now from Gary Sinderson.
At the crash site, a frightening scene. A dump truck heavily damaged, still on the tracks after being hit by a train. It happened at about 9:45 Thursday morning on the rail line that runs almost parallel to South Eagle Valley Road, old Route 220, between Port Matilda and Julianne in Worth Township. State police say a Bellefonte man driving the truck wasn't seriously injured, but was taken to UPMC Altoona to be checked. Trucks have been using a rail crossing near the crash scene to pick up topsoil at a tree farm on the other side of the tracks. The bed of the truck hit was near the crossing, but the remainder of the wrecked vehicle was pushed more than 100 yards down the track. Two Eagle towing and recovery trucks were called in to lift the mangled truck off the rail line. The Port Matilda Fire Company, along with other responders, including the Center County Emergency Management Agency, were all at the crash scene. In Center County, Gary Sinderson.